everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today let's know about some awesome inventions. So let's start. The first question: who invented the ballpoint pen? Answer: Biro brothers. The Biro brothers invented the first ballpoint pen in 1894. Next question: who invented pneumatic rubber tire? Answer: J.B. Dunlop. He invented the pneumatic tire in 1887. The next question: what Galileo invented? Answer: thermometer. Next one: who invented jet engine? Answer: Sir Frank Whittle. The next one: what invention caused many deaths while testing it? Answer: parachute. The next question: who invented gunpowder? Answer: Roger Bacon. The next question: in which decade was the telephone invented? Answer: 1870s. The next question: who perfected genetic engineering? Answer: Cohen and Boyer. It was perfected in 1973. The next question: what Benjamin Franklin invented? Answer: bifocal spectacles. It was invented in 1760. Next question: who invented gramophone? Answer: Thomas Alva Edison. The next question: when was Monopoly created? Answer: 1930s. The next question: who is the English physicist responsible for the Big Bang theory? Answer: George Gamow. The next question: who had first patented dynamite? Answer: Alfred Nobel. He patented dynamite in 1876. The next one: who invented the spinning jenny? Answer: James Hargreaves. The next question: who invented the fountain pen? Answer: Louis Edson Waterman. He patented the first practical fountain pen in 1884. The next one: when was the first elevator built? Answer: 1743. The next one: who invented the smallpox vaccine? Answer: Edward Jenner. The next question: who invented the railway air brakes? Answer: George Westinghouse. It was invented in 1868. The next question: who invented the electric streetcar? Answer: Thomas Davenport. It was invented in 1834. The next question: where was the yo-yo invented? Answer: Philippines. It was invented in 1920. The next question: the first hand glider was designed by whom? Answer: Leonardo da Vinci. The next one: when were blue jeans invented? Answer: 1850s. The first blue jeans were invented by Taylor Levi-Strauss. The next question: when was the toothbrush invented? Answer: 1770. The next question: what Carl Benz invented? Answer: gasoline powered automobile. It was invented in 1885. The next question: when was the first game frisbee invented? Answer: 1870s. The next question: who invented the first controllable flying aeroplane? Answer: Wright brothers. The next question: who invented the gyro compass? Answer: Elmer A. Sperry. It was invented in 1911. The next question: corn flakes were first made by whom? Answer: Kellogg. The next question: for whom high-heeled shoes were invented? Answer: King Louis XIV. The next one: what Sir Isaac Newton invented? Answer: reflecting telescope. It was invented in 1668. The next question: who invented bicycle? Answer: Kirkpatrick Macmillan. The next question: where were wigs first invented? Answer: Egypt. The next question: what drink was invented by Charles Lippergrig in 1929? Answer: 7-Up. The next question: for what is Charles Babbage remembered? Answer: computers. The next question: when were barcode scanners invented? Answer: 1970s. The next question, who invented the battery? Answer, Alessandro Volta. The next question, who invented the phonograph? Answer, John Cruci. The next question, who invented electric generator? Answer, Michael Faraday.
So hope you all enjoyed it. Please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.